Actually, there is property, for example, surrounding Coffee Creek. It is my expectation that that property be examined to determine whether we can safely and viably dispose of that. So that would be an example of the kind of properties that we need to take a look at.
What if I